was one of the most talked about men of our time. We all knew the public figure that led us through so many challenging years. But here now is the story of the private years before. Before the applause and the glory and the shouting. Ralph Bellamy in the role that won him Best Actor of the Year award on the stage as Franklin Roosevelt, before he was known as FDR.
It's a hard way to learn humility. But I've been learning by crawling. I know what's meant. You must learn to crawl before you can walk.
Greer Garson as Eleanor Roosevelt, hailed as one of the great performances of the season.
Oh, Dewey, I'd be no good at it. I can't lecture. I giggle at the wrong times, and I can't control my voice when I think I'm whispering, I'm shouting.
Hume Cronin as Louis Howe, the friend who couldn't forget the future.
I'm no idle dreamer, Franklin. Working with you is an act of faith. I believe God has an eye on your future.
God has an infinite variety of tasks. I don't believe he's available as a campaign manager.
Anne Shoemaker is Sarah Delano Roosevelt.
You know my feelings about politics generally.
I do.
It's a tawdry business for a man. And I believe shocking for a woman. I don't know what you mean. I only know that your stubbornness is not only your strength, but your weakness, and you need to think for a moment.
I needn't do anything. I am not going to let myself go down a drain. A bad beating either breaks the stick or the student. Well, I'm not broken.